Okay, where were we? Oh yeah, we just got done with the puzzle. Right, I will wait. It's fine, I can eat some now, I guess. That's fine. Nothing's gonna happen. We're fine there. Oh yeah, that's right. I had the game volume turned down for spit. The game volume was turned down because it was so fucking loud. Right, I think we're good with everything. Yeah. Titles changed and all that stuff, we're fine. Alright, the song is not too bad, it's just extremely fucking loud. Like it fits the fan mission, but my god, turn that down a tad bit. Not exactly sure what the fuck I'm doing here. I have so many water arrows, it doesn't really matter at this point what I do with them. So I'll just. Like, this is on low. Like, look how low this is. For audio, this is like. This is, by the way, it's this. It's on ambient. And it's still almost blowing my fucking eardrums out. That's my only complaint about this fan mission. Like, it's just, this ambient is way too loud. Way too fucking loud. Oh, you fucking debated me, dude. There's so much for ghosting. Honestly, that actually kind of ruins the mood. Having that lot of ambience is actually like it's a great fan mission, but that's actually kind of ruining my immersion. It's just so loud. It's too loud. It's too loud. What am I doing right now? I'm gonna do that. We're dead. Except for that guy. Congratulations, he's the one that lives. Fuck it, we'll kill him too. We don't want him to be alone. We'll have him join his brethren. Okay, so what are we doing here? I'm not sure what I'm doing. Is there supposed to be like a number or something? I'm not sure. Okay, it's over. Please don't replay. Okay. Oh, fuck. It's gonna replay. It's gonna be loud as fuck. Yeah, I don't know what to do. There's not really, it doesn't give me a hint here. Maybe it does, hold on. No, it doesn't give me a hint. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. Let's go take a look at the... Right here. Here, go in a pile or something. Leave me alone. Okay, here we go. Okay, this is good. South plus northeast right? South plus northeast right. What? Oh, the numbers? South plus northeast right, okay. South. I don't see any numbers, though. I don't see any numbers. Where's the number? Am I missing something? You know what? We're just gonna restart that. I don't wanna hear that over and over again. That's just too much, dude. Love the mission, but that loudness ruins it. I don't see any numbers. This is south. Where are the numbers? I don't see. Leg, it just. My Toddy itches. fucking Christ, dude. So where are the numbers supposed to be at? I can't do this. I can't do this. That, first of all, please do not time the ambience with the volume. And second of all, please, for the love of Jesus Christ, make sure that the volume is not like that, blasting like that. That's just extremely loud. The fuck is this? Nothing. These have been pretty good puzzles, though. I like the puzzles a lot. Five. Okay. Cool. Five. Plus, was it northeast? So five plus northeast. Northeast, right. Okay, so north. That's north, yeah. Okay. And then we gotta find the little thingy. 5, 9. So 9. Can we even do this? It's so hard to do with the sword. All right. Oh, I can't do. I have to look down into it. So 9 plus south, west, right plus north. We'll go south, west, right. Southwest, right. Wait, hold on. South. Yeah, west here. So southwest. Right? Yeah, because, yeah, that's north. Yeah, so plus north, so the middle one. So first one was 9. That's kind of an interesting thing to have. 7. To, like, get rid of the banners. So 7 plus north. So it's 9, and this will probably, like... This has to be 1. There's no way it's going to be, like, 9. I mean, it could be 9, 9. I'm not going to say that. 1! The fuck? I hit it. 6. What the mother of fucking Jesus. Okay. Hold on. Southwest, right. Southwest is this. So, north is there. Southwest would be... I mean, unless he's... This is southeast. Could have meant this. If this is like a 1 or a 2, then yes. It's a 1. What a surprise. I did say a 1, so... Okay, yeah, so it's that. So it's, But that actually was a 1 for... Hell, okay. So, 1 plus... That's 7. So, 9, 7? 9, 7. That's confusing, because that's not west. That was east. But I'm glad he's using north, like, the right and all this other stuff. I guess it helps. So, 9, 7... Southeast, left. So the both the left sides then. So 9, 7, and then both of these, because these are both left. But even though they're not, yeah, I don't know what the hell's going on anymore. Wait, what did he say actually? Southeast, left, north. West left? What the fuck is... I'm fucking confused right now. This is a little confusing. This is gonna be... That's the other side. This is up here. I am so fucking confused on this right now. It's this one, for sure. Nine. Can't be that. Unless it's 0. And I think this is the one we did, so it has to be the other one? I'm fucking confused. Oh, I'm fucking ridiculous. Oh, I didn't see 2 numbers. There's 2 numbers? I thought there was just 1. Okay, now I get it. Okay, we're fine. I didn't know there was 2. I literally did not know there was 2 numbers. Okay, I completely fucked that. That was my fault. Okay. So, south and northeast. Okay, let's do this again. Wait. South and northeast, right. So, south only has 1 number then? Let's see. Yeah, okay, fine. So 5. And then it said northeast, didn't it? Hold on. Northeast, right. So northeast. So it's over here. And then the right side. So 5 plus whatever this is. 3. Okay, so that's 8. Yeah, that's 8. So 8. Southwest, right plus north. Southwest, right. Wait, hold on. What are we doing? It's over here. Yeah, southwest. Oh, shit. Did we say... Fuck, hold on. So, 8. Southwest, right. Okay, right. So, this is north. That's south. And that's west. So, right. So, 8. Plus what? North. Six? What? It said right, didn't it? Am I going fucking mad? I mean, I guess that could work still, I guess. Southwest right plus north. Southwest right. Oh, this was north. And that's 6 plus. Yeah, so this is 6 plus. Okay, so that's 14. So 8, 14, I guess. I thought it was gonna go single digits, but I guess it can go double digits. Okay, so 8 plus 14, right? 8, 14. God, this is gonna be a pain in the butt. 8, 14. Southeast left. I'm writing this shit down. I can't do notes, son of a bitch. Alright, 8, 14. That shouldn't be that hard to remember. Southeast left. Fucking goddamn it. Just in case. Southeast left. Northwest left. Southeast, northwest. Both left, right? Okay. Southeast, northwest. Both left. Northwest. Left. 0. God damn it, I fucking... Southeast. Left. Okay, got that. So southeast. So 0 plus, and they're both left. 1. So 8, 14, 1. This better fucking work. North plus southeast, right? I think north was 5, if I remember correctly. No, it was 6. Southeast, right? Let's go with that one. Southeast, right. Two. Plus, I think there was 6. That should be 8. Yeah, 8. And I already forgot what the other number was. Fuck. I wrote what that one was. Oh, shit! Oh, it's divided by. Fuck. North, which was 8. Was that 3? No, that was 2, right? So that should be 3. Oh, my God. Hold on. That should be 3. That's the last one. I'll do that. So north divided by, okay, so southeast left times northwest left. Fuck. Let's make sure. So north plus southeast. Okay. Northwest left. God damn it. Oh, it's 0. Yeah, it's 0. Because anytime, yeah, so it's fine. That's 0. So that one's 0, and that should be 3. So, let's see, we got this. 8. Oh, I fucked up somehow. I fucked up. Oh, minus! Fuck. What was that? Southwest right minus north. Southwest, I didn't even see that. Southwest. Was it right? Fuck, I'm so stupid. This is part of the reason why I'm bad at puzzles. I don't pay attention. Southwest, right, minus north. Left, wasn't? Yeah. So, yeah, so left, right? God damn it. Hold on, I'm fucking retarded. I'm tired too, but that's no excuse for me being a dumbass. Left, so 7. No, right, sorry. So that's 8. 8 minus, I think it was 6, 2? Let's try this. Fuck me. We're gonna have to do this all over again. Okay, I'm writing this shit down now. Right, minus north. Let's do this real quick. I'm gonna write it down on the stream for sure. So 8. Minus. Yeah, should be 2. It's 8 minus 2. Or 8 minus 6 is 2. For that one. Alright. So that's 2. So that second one is 2. So it should be 8203, right? Okay. Oh, fuck. Okay, we can turn the volume back up, hopefully. Yeah, we can turn the volume back up. Jesus. Turn the volume back up, boys. Okay, maybe not that loud. Wants to die. What are you gonna do? You're stuck on the ground, asshole. What are you gonna do? 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 Huh? Die. There you go. His corpse. There, you're not on the ground. Congratulations. Two levers, one way. Okay. Maybe I'm gonna blow up the torches and those can be the levers? Fucking no. No. This is fun. I have so many water arrows, this is completely fine. Okay, two levers. Okay, we're gonna hide some levers over here. SPQR? What the fuck does that even mean? That's wood? Hello. There's one. Okay, the other lever is not going to be near that lever. That would be way too easy, I would assume. So it has to be over on this other side somewhere. Language stream. Nice. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Never take me alive! He's dead. Only the observant will progress. Oh, I get it. God, that scared me. Oh, okay. Interesting. Angels fly not just on wings, but also on faith. Oh! Oh, it was a rope arrow. You're walking to work right now? That's good exercise. Hey, fuck you, bitch! Hold on. I'm gonna walk to work, hope it's nice out. Hopefully it's nice out. This motherfucker's gonna go in a pit. Bye! Fun asshole. What'd you get for hitting me? To the north, so forward, left, right, forward, left, right, forward, to the west, right, left, right, forward, what the fuck, to the north, okay, so forward, left, what the fuck? To the west, which is this way. I'm confused as hell. Forward, left, right. Here, let's just write this down. I'm confused. I mean, we can try it, I guess. So we go here, left. Yeah, thank you, that was really fucking helpful. It's cold, 14 degrees, what is that in Fahrenheit? 14. Oh yeah, that is actually pretty cool. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I'm sorry you have to walk to work in that. So forward. See, like, left is this way. Unless, like, that makes no sense. Forward, left, right, forward. I'm confused. That's right. Unless it doesn't count the first one? Oh, what? So this one? Okay. Right forward, so. And then forward. Okay, and then to the west. I understand it now. That's weird. I thought it just meant, like, I go forward and I go to the left and the right, which leads me to the same fucking spot. To the west. Left, right, forward. So left. Cool, cool, cool. Love not mantling. Oh, right, left, right. I'm fucking stupid. Left, right. dumb. That was really dumb. Not bad. God damn it. This fucking piece of shit, dude. Oh, God damn it. Come here, bitch. Come here, motherfucker. Get fucked, asshole. Here, you know what? Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you. Right in the hole. Fuck you. Oh, fuck off. Alright, what are we doing now? One thirsty god, one useful skull, and one small switch will aid the diligent. I'll read that in a sec. Let's grab all the gear, all this shit first. One thirsty god. The useful skull and one small switch will aid the diligent. Fuck him up! Come on! Whoop his ass! Fucking guy in the background's even like fucking cheering him on. T-posing on him, dude. They're both T-posing. Bro, what the fuck's going on here? You know what? I better not miss anything, I swear to God. If I miss something, I'm gonna be pretty upset. One useful skull and one small switch. Ah, god damn it. Be the decoy, fuck it, dude. Alright, I'm gonna do this actually. I'm gonna try to see if I can get all three of them ganged up on him. We're gonna find that switch first. The switch is gonna open another one. I'm pretty sure we just do a 3-on-1 and fuck that guy. I'm not sure what the skull does though. Not gonna lie, this switch could be fucking anywhere. This is a large fucking area. Granted, it's kind of like not a whole lot going on in the area, but if it's a small switch. It's still. Just worry about finding the switch first. If anything else, it's fine. Switch B. Wait. Kind of crazy if it was up one of these, though. Can you fucking mantle? I cannot mantle, so it most likely means it's not up here. No, stop it. I can't get up there. I highly doubt it's up here though. I'd be really crazy if it was. I'm gonna check one other spot. There's other spots I have to check too. I still have to check down there on the other side of the gate. I actually have a feeling it might be behind one of the grates or something. I want to check this though. I don't think it's gonna be up any of these. This should not be the first place I'm checking. I feel like this is like a, like if I'm checking something like this, it's probably not up here. Fucking mother, son of a bitch. You know what? Fuck it. It's not up there. It's probably over here. So I got those two to check too. It's probably over here underneath these great thingies. Cause there's nothing, there's nowhere else it can be, right? Oh shit. If it's not on this other one, then GG, I guess. I don't know. Fuck, it's not. Wait. Where the fuck is it? Dude, I got so fucking lucky. That's insane. I'm getting so fucking lucky on these. It's actually nuts. Come on, fuck him up! Granted, like, the reason why I say I got lucky... Let's actually unleash all three of them. Is I was not clicking on that side of the gate. On this one, I wasn't clicking a shit ton. I wasn't clicking at all. On the other one, I started clicking. So I got fucking really lucky. Granted, I normally click on all the stuff, so I don't know. All right, so let's figure out what the skull does. A useful skull. I want to unleash all three of these bastards on this guy. This motherfucker. What do I do with the skull? Okay, so the switch is there, and then that's the water's there. It's this guy over here. No, all right. Yeah, what the fuck do I do with the skull? I'm assuming that the statue's up there. I mean, I could throw it, I guess? Possibly? Nipple? At your shame, miss. I don't know. If I don't throw it up on one of the statues, I have literally zero idea. Fuck. I can unleash two of them. That might actually work, but that guy might have a lot of HP. Oh, this is gonna take a fucking while. A useful skull, right? That's what it says. Useful skull. Fuck is it? Fuck's the skull do? I literally have no idea. Just throw it at all the statues, I guess? I don't know. Fuck. Thank you. fuck do I do? A useful skull. Oh, god damn it. What the hell to do? There's a puzzle. I don't know how to solve this. That was going hug. Okay, that was definitely not it. I don't know what to do. You want? Oh, hook. What is this hook? What is that? It's against toss, isn't it? How dare they? Fuck. Now I gotta go up to the nipple statue. I think if it's in games, it's fine there, right? As far as I know. Better not break that statue in particular. Gotcha. I won't break the statue. I'm just gonna do other stuff to the statue. I don't know what to do here. This guy has to be. How does this guy. Dude, what the fuck? So I know how to let these two guys out. I just don't know how to let that guy out. That's your favorite one. That's my favorite one too, actually. Where the fuck is this stupid fucking thing go? Fuck, dude. God damn it. You know what? Can I even get that? I can't even get that high, can I? I have 5 fire arrows? That's definitely not it. All right, for sure. Yeah, I'm down. Because I'm not going to be on too much longer, I don't think. I want to just kind of relax. At least for a few minutes or something. Motherfucker. I might have to look this up. Because honestly, I've had ideas on the other ones for the puzzles and stuff a little bit. I have no fucking clue what this is. I literally have zero clue. Do this. We made a hard save, right? Dude, this is nuts. I fucked myself. I dropped down like a fucking moron. That was dumb of me. Finally stopped. Nice. Yeah, we had, like, when I was growing up, house when I was a kid. We had, I mean, they weren't hyenas, but they sounded like hyenas. I guess they were coyotes, I guess. I don't know. They sounded like they were, like, almost, like, kind of, like, laughing almost. That's why I thought they were hyenas when I was a kid. But I don't know what the fuck they were. It wasn't howling. It was more like, like, I don't know what the fuck it was. Bro, I don't even know what to do here. A useful skull. I mean, I don't know. Okay, yeah, then probably that then. Dude, what the fuck? Yeah, yeah, that's exactly it, yeah. Oh, hello. Alright, let's do this. I'm gonna try to do this as quick as possible. Because I never knew, as a kid, like, I kind of didn't understand. So I always thought they were like hyenas, I guess. But yeah. this guy's about to get fucked hard. 3 vs. 1, it's over. GG. I'm helping, guys! Fuck him up. Fuck him up! God damn! I got caught in the crossfire. I got one shot. I'm staying back here. Fuck this. I'll watch from a safe spot. I'm hoping these guys are friendly to me. I think they are. Might take a good minute. You know what? I'll eat my tuna. I have a whole can of tuna here that I barely started. 30 fucking grams of protein in this fucker, dude. 30 fucking grams of protein. Where is it? No, I can't see! I want to see the fight, you piece of shit. Yeah, get cornered, idiot. Fucking idiot. See the protein? Maybe not. He's dead. 30 grams in this little fucking can. Here's to gains. Yeah, fuck you, bitch. At work. That's how long does that walk for you, Rex? Goodbye, Rex. Hope you have a good day at work. I've never had tuna cheese sandwich, to be honest. Do I have to kill all these fuckers? Uh-oh. Oh, never mind. We're good. Kilometers? What is that? That's... A kilometer is a little less than a mile, I think. Yeah, okay. No, it's... Okay, it's a... Yeah, 1.5 miles. Gotcha. Alright, take care. Have a good day at work. two precious items and I'm out of here. I'm not sure how I'm supposed to find precious items. I like this ambient sound, actually. Hello, good sir. Just bow to me or something? Hello, good sir. Ooh, that thing looks kind of creepy. The teeth and stuff. Is that supposed to be like... Okay, that ambient's a little loud. But not as loud as the other one. The fuck do I do? I need to find two items. Shit. I don't know what to do here. I'm gonna turn the music down just slightly. The ambience is a tad bit loud. I don't know what to do here. I feel like it's still loud. Jesus H. What precious item can I find? Wait, do I have to go back? Ah, fuck me. I have to walk back. Oh, God. Fuck. Oh, no. No, 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 no. I don't remember what this was. I think it was here. 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 Shit. Oh, it's just forward, I think. It was this one? Okay. The problem is, it's like, where the fuck do I find a, quotes-unquotes precious item? Oh, please, don't let the precious item be on the fucking things I threw in the fucking pit. Oh, shit. I might have fucked myself. I can't. Oh, I can do this, actually. There's nothing on him. I'm just only doing bugs right now just to make sure I'm not getting fucked. Hardcore. Because if there's an item on a guy I threw in the fucking pit, it's basically GG at that point. We'll keep that quick save. Alright. I threw one of these jackasses in the pit. And we're fine. Yeah, I don't know where to find precious items, apparently. That's not good. Worst case, I have hard saves just in case. Ooh, hello. Alright, so I just have to do these two, and I'm not sure exactly where the fuck that is. Okay. The precious items can't be, like, fucking completely hidden, right? Like, that doesn't make any sense. I can't get up there. I don't have any rope arrows or anything like that, so there's no way that's happening. Do I teleport back? Does that actually teleport me back or not? It does. Nice. Do you... One of you gentlemen have anything for me as in a precious item? No? Okay. Even this ambient is not, it's not as loud as the other one, but it's still somewhat loud. Like, the very beginning voice line of the mechanist was distorted because it was so loud. This seems a little distorted because it's really loud. But overall, I like the missions. Pretty good. Honestly, I don't even know where the items would be. I'm hoping it's not like an Easter egg hunt, honestly, because that would actually be kind of sad. I'm hoping it's not an Easter egg hunt. I'm hoping they're in like legit spots, because it's a mandatory for the, you know, for the main quest. So I'm assuming. This song is actually pretty cool though. It's like a nice and relaxing song. Alright, let's actually just go back further, I guess. I don't know what else to do. Oh yeah, that's right, because we're on a different planet. There's like two other planets or whatever. Hello? Fuck did that do? Oh, I get it. I fucking cheesed the first one. Right? I think I cheesed the first one. Yeah, I fucking cheesed it. That's funny. That was the first one. I was like, what the fuck is this doing here? I cheesed it. I'm sorry, guys. Sorry for cheesing it. I gotta start everything over again. Wait, why is that skull down there? I guess it just teleports back. Okay. No? Alright. Wait, what? What did that do? Oh. That's cute. I like that. I still don't know where to find the fuck in. I really don't think these guys had anything on them, to be honest, but we'll check. Yeah, I have no fucking clue. It's getting a tad bit warm in here, actually. Let's open this up. Not gonna open it too much. There we go, that's nice. Ooh, nice and cool outside. Alright, fuck. Yeah, I don't know where the... I'm just hoping I find it on the way back. She ate my tuna as I was watching the fucking gods fight. Find a precious item. So basically find something that's valuable. I'm not seeing anything though. Okay. Yeah, I'm unsure. The fuck is the temperature at right now? 58, good. Yeah, 70s, 60s, 70s. I don't know why it's so warm in my room then. I feel like sometimes I just, like, when I play games, I just get, like, warm. Like, when I speedrun, I find, like, my room's a complete same. I just find myself, like, even when it's, like, cooler. What the fuck is this? Oh. I find myself just getting, like, ever since I was a kid, actually, I feel like that. Like, I remember when I was a kid, it'd be, like, fucking, it'd be fucking cold as shit, in my room, like, pretty cold, and I wouldn't even try to dress warm. I'd just be in, like, shorts or boxers, just playing games. I remember I was fucking, and I'd be sweating, too. That's the funny part. It's just fucking weird. Cause I think I was so like engrossed in the game, I just like I heat my body up or something. It was fucking weird. Can I find this shit? Okay, I guess we're really gonna go thorough here, aren't we? Yeah, it's this music is a tad bit distorted. I'm gonna look up too. It's distorted right there. You can even hear it kind of being a tad bit distorted. I'm not sure what precious item I'm supposed to fucking get. Okay. Let me take one of the... Take one of these things home. Actually, did I throw a guy down there? I'm pretty sure I threw a guy down there. He has nothing. I don't think that's anything on that. Dude, where the fuck am I supposed to grab an item, dude? Oh, yeah, that. That could have been really fucking bad. Alright, after this, I'm going to bed. I'll save the third mission for tomorrow. Oh, what the fuck is this? Okay. I got all the puzzles down pretty fucking quick. Well, kind of. And yeah, now like I'm trying to find these things, and this I feel like this should be easier than the puzzles, but because normally the puzzles are pretty hard for me. I feel like. Oh fuck! I could have just done that in the first place. Whatever. Oh. Actually, no. I want to see. I don't know. Uh-oh. Yeah, I don't know. I might just do this tomorrow, I guess. I don't know. I feel like the items should not be, like, crazy hidden, but I don't know. I don't know. What the fuck? I want to see if there's something. I'm stuck. Hello? There might be something behind there, but I can't tell. Because there's something right there. But it's not letting me mantle. That's definitely 100% distorted. And I'm stuck. That was my fault. Yeah, the ambient needs to be just a tad bit, not as loud. And I think we're golden. Pretty sure I saw something behind there, by the way. Damn, that was like just the distance. I fucking knew it, but I can't get there without dying because the ladder doesn't fucking work. The ladder doesn't work. I've already went down there. The ladder doesn't work. We've already done that. Like, it doesn't work. So, like, I either like glitch the game or I get softlocked in completing this. Nice spot for it, though. I agree, that's a good spot for it, but I can't grab it without soft lock. Actually, I don't even know if I can even do that with glitching it, actually. Fucking... Oh, these fucking ladders, dude, I swear to God. You know what? No, we won't do that right now, because I don't have to go down all the way. That is kind of irritating, though. Because how the fuck am I supposed to... Because I can't get on the ladder. I can't get on the fucking ladder. Dude, you fucking dumb motherfucker, Garrett. You know what? Fuck this. I'm getting that up in case I have to do this again. I want to get this done. Try this one more time. I'll save. But yeah, so if I drop down there, obviously I can't get it, which makes sense. That's not the intended way. But if I try to go the intended way is busted. The intended way is broken. This is busted. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, fuck you. That was bullshit. That was broken before. It wouldn't let me do that. Anyways, it's fine. Okay, that was one precious item, so we gotta go back the way... Uh-oh. We actually have to go back up. Which is this way. God damn it. Alright, we gotta go back up. That was one precious item. That wasn't the second one. Yeah, that was the first one. Yeah. If this would have ticked off, then I would have been like, okay, this first one is like near the beginning, like really, really close to the beginning. Tad bit nipply out. I want to go to the bottom. You know what? Close your eyes. No one look. No one look at anything, okay? Don't look. Don't watch. Don't stop watching. Don't look. Oh, I died anyways. Doesn't matter. Fucking stupid game. Hold on. I want to go down there, honestly. Don't look. Stop looking. If you're watching, stop. Okay, that was apparently not gonna happen. Oh wow, at a certain point you just get fucked. Okay, got it. Can I mantle that? I don't wanna go down, goddammit. No! Okay, hold on, I got this. We got this, guys. Yeah, it's funny as I'm spending more time doing this dumb shit than actually going down, when I probably could have been halfway down by now. Oh, hello. No, alright. Actually, maybe if I do this. Just fucking lazy right now. It's perfect. Okay, we're fine. Everything's fine. Where's the mine? Where's the mine? No one saw anything, alright? We didn't see a damn thing. The second item would not be this far or far back. The second item is probably more towards the middle. Or the probably like this is like the first like quarter. So like yeah, it's gonna be a lot further ahead, I feel like. Shit. Oh, thank God. We're getting the fuck out of here. Not gonna lie, I thought that was gonna take me a lot longer. No one look, no one look, no one. What the hell? The fuck was that? I can drop down here, right? Yeah, there's water. Sir, let me drop in the water. Thank you. Now we're done. I wanna see what the third mission like looks like at the very least, but I'm tired. I need to eat this. I needed some more some cottage cheese. Fucking crud. No. Oh no, we saved it. I got everything right? Okay. This isn't too bad. Like going back this way. He makes the puzzles easy, which is good. Like, going back, the puzzles are a lot easier. Well, they're non-existent, basically. He gives you, like, the shortcut, which is good. Fuck you. And fuck you. That's cute. Something's gonna happen. Yep.
Garrett. It's good to see you back alive and in one piece. I see the winds are not so violent now. I assume you've managed to bring the balance back to this planet?
Yes, but not without having to first pass through a long, hard trial.
Is the temple full of traps?
No, there are no traps in there. At least I didn't come across any. But I had to jump over some gaps and solve puzzles and deal with creatures. And judging by the obstacles I faced and the English writing I found, which helped me solve some puzzles, I believe the main intention of the temple's creators was to make the talismans accessible to humans, but only to desperate humans, as it takes a lot of energy and gymnastics and cold blood and determination to reach the talismans.
Ah, I had a feeling the temple was made by our relatives when I saw the Egyptian facade. Did you find many treasures there for yourself?
Look, I only came here to help you restore this planet's balance and make it accessible. Unlike you mechanists who came here with Karras's lunatic vision to turn this planet into a metal sphere, I can already imagine this planet being poisoned again in your hands.
I wouldn't advise you to speak of Father Karras that way in front of a mechanist. Oh, but don't worry.
Father
Karras, I'm not offended.
Fucking suck a butthole.
Just because I'm wearing this mechanist outfit doesn't mean I am completely devoted to their cause. Like you, I'm just trying to survive another day, and my friends are here for the same reason. Garrett, we are very thankful to you for saving our lives back there in the spaceship, and for giving us access to this planet.
How did you find the portal?
We didn't. You did. Well, this is what happened. We'd placed a locator on your cloak while you were unconscious. After you exited the spaceship, I was monitoring you, following all of your actions.
She was stalking
you
me?
You came out pretty well from that outpost.
Interesting.
After you were teleported from the outpost to those floating platforms, we thought you had been sent to a non-specific place, as our computers couldn't draw a map of that area. But we were finally able to establish your coordinates. Then you suddenly vanished from our radar. So we went to check these floating platforms. At first, we saw nothing. But when we got closer, we suddenly saw the floating platforms and the portal. Incredible! It must have been some sort of field that camouflages it with the surrounding space. Anyway, Garrett, my friends and I decided that you can come with us back to Earth. Don't worry, we won't arrest you again. This is a way to thank you for what you did for us.
Where's my spaceship?
I'm sorry, Garrett, but your spaceship has been confiscated, and it's now on its way to Earth. Priestess Virginia sent one of our brothers there to report to Brother Cavador about our current situation. We need to wait for Cavador to leave. When he arrives, we will still need to stay here 2 more days to assist Cavador and his crew in brief explorations of this planet. You should hide yourself in Priest Agrilos' bathroom. Agrilos won't mind, as long as you don't steal his drinks.
Thanks for your help, friend Anna. Look, I'm starving right now. Have you got any spare food for me?
Sure. Any spare protein?
There's a footlocker with plenty of food and drinks over there next to the palm trees. Its key is hidden among the nearby rocks. I had to lock it to prevent Agrilos from drinking more than he's supposed to. Now go. Help yourself.
This is where I get fucked, right? This is where I get fucked. Fuck, eat all the tuna.
30 grams in that little fucking can, dude. Insane.
Wait, though. Okay, there's a footlocker. The key is amongst the rocks. I mean, that doesn't fucking help me. Okay. Jesus Christ! Everything's a rock over here.
Amongst the rocks. Thanks a lot, mechanist asshole. I swear to God, if it's like hiding like behind one of those little thingies. Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking what is... Well, it is probably over there. Okay. That's what I thought was gonna have happen. Tasty. Alright, I wanna see what the next mission looks like a little bit. We'll save this here. I just wanna see a little bit of it.
Check my inventory again.
Use them before you go out and try to get some information from the hostel owner. Try to find an assassin's guild. Rescue Anna from the assassins. He's a very dangerous man and he kidnapped your love. Dude, if someone kidnapped my love, they're dead. You're so angry that you don't know if you should kill them. I'm gonna kill him. We're killing him. This is part of the city. Should have plenty of loot. I don't mind understanding what's going on here exactly. So I get the first and second part. They kind of transition smoothly. So we're back on Earth. And where's the transition part of... Yeah, I'm not sure. Like, the first two missions, good. A little loud on the ambience. I'm not saying this mission's gonna be bad, but it's making me curious as to, like,
better check
how we go
again.
From doing that to just doing this with no plot or anything in it. Unless there was, like, a plot before talking about it, maybe, possibly. I'm gonna go to bed. Well, I'm gonna hop off, I'm gonna grab some food, relax, and then wind down. Because I have to work out tomorrow with squats, and that's gonna be fun. I'm going to use the Wi-Fi at the gym, because they said I can use Wi-Fi. I still have to call Verizon, though, and figure out what the fuck's going on with them, but whatever.